was the youngest of five and the only son. He called his wife by the nickname, as his father had done. Not the root, not the branch, not the flower to stand. He had the wildest of dreams, but he rarely remembered them.
Oh,